I look like a good babysitter because I look nice, but not quite hot enough to ruin a marriage. Yeah. In fact, if you're married and your husband comes home and he makes you breakfast in bed 3 days in a row, it's because he just had sex with me and was like, I need to make this marriage work. I don't wreck marriages, I strengthen them. You're welcome.